your life.
We're good.
All right. Thanks, Jeremiah.
Yep.
We didn't screw it up.
I have to call your doctor to be 24.
Yep.
Just all right. Close. Good work.
Okay. Thanks,
yep.
Jeremiah.
Yep.
How are you doing?
Thank you.
Thank you.
See how Brandon's doing in a second.
we cut the time.
Welcome to our Christmas concert. We are excited to play for you tonight. The sixth grade band, we've had kind of a rough fall. We've survived, seven of the 10 being quarantined all together at the same time, and we just weren't sure what was gonna happen tonight. We're still missing a couple people. So we have some buddies playing with us tonight too that are not mentioned in our program, but they're just kind of sitting in to assist us a little bit, give us a little extra oomph, so we have a little more confidence, and we are good to go. So. Here's the sixth grade band.
Thank you.
next up, we have the junior high band. They're going to play three selections for you. You'll notice on the back of your program, you've got several dates to remember, things coming up. Sixth grade, junior high, and high school all did the Central Resources fundraiser, and if you haven't got your money in yet, we'd like that next week if possible. There's several other things on there. Another thing we have coming up, the 6th, 7th, and 8th grade will be taking a field trip on February 9th to Circa 21 in Rock Island. We haven't passed out the information on that yet. We'll probably wait until right when we come back from Christmas, but that'll be coming, and many of the kids that sold the Central Resources stuff have paid for their ticket already, so I'll have that information on top. The next thing that these guys will be doing, and it's been a couple years since we've done this, will be IGSMA Solo and Ensemble Contest, and that will be coming up in February. And then, of course, we end our year with our spring band concert on May 4th. I asked them to play a few notes. Nobody would do it, so I guess we're ready.
Thank you.
before we get started with the high school band portion of the concert, I do have one student I would like to recognize. We had ILMEA is a, basically the state is divided into 9 or 10 different sections, and our section, our district runs, District 8, goes from north of the Quad Cities up to us all the way to the other side of DeKalb. So it's a huge, geographically, it's a huge area. And so there are many, many, many people that try out for the district honor bands and honor choirs. It's a junior high and high school thing. We had several students that tried out for choir, and we'll honor them at a separate night. But tonight I had one student that tried out for the high school band, and he actually was fifth chair trombone out of, what, 12, I think it was, brother? Yeah, out of 12 trombones that were selected, there could have been 30-some that tried out. He was, we were very excited that Jeremiah Haven was fifth chair. So I'd have Jeremiah come up, I'd like to recognize him. Our final group of the evening, our high school band, is going to play 3 selections for you.
Thank you.
thank everybody for coming out tonight. We're excited to get to do a concert, right? This is, it's been 2 years since we've had a Christmas concert, so I think we're all just excited to be back to somewhat normal. We're happy to see all of you here, and we hope to see you again in the spring. Our last song is selections from the Nutcracker. The theme's, there's multiple parts, there are some cutoffs, but it's not the end of the song yet, okay? So just, you know, I think you'll be able to tell when we get to the real end, right? You guys will be able to tell, right? So you'll hear several different selections, but thank you again for coming out tonight. I wish everybody a happy holidays.
Thank you. I was sitting over there, I'm like,
I don't think it would be a good one to do that on.
No, but like those ones there, those heavier ones, not just the lights, the ones that's got the pattern up there with it.
I messed up one time and it was loud.
The bigger ones definitely have.